Jackilo.
This one are you?
I'm you.
Look, I know you.
Gan, that's what we see.
Show. See this guy, you don't finish you.
Jackilo, you don't finish you.
Guy, now switch life now, you don't know.
Since when I know you, you know the song. Guy, do me your hard weight now. I the B.
Ogben, if you still receive it, you know what it made a kill Goliath? Not because say God give David power, because Goliath too tall, I made a kill lunch. Hey, what of mama, papa, and auntie?
Auntie Lucy.
Exactly. Hope they're all fine.
Oh, why? They're all fine.
So I hope they run the streets now.
Guy, as a bit so, try to pay. They pay to yourself.
Guy, you're fresh, oh.
They pay, man.
See your palace.
Guy, forget that matter. See, as a bit so,
I mean, guy, I just want small, but you have to wait to pay me. I took $2.5 million. No.
That's so now.
Do you not know what I mean?
So my guy, what about Victoria now? That fine purple league.
Wait, which Victoria?
Victoria back then in school.
Oh. Do you mean Victoria Island?
Yes, man.
Okay, that girl, yes. I love Brazza now, sure. Alpha girl, you don't trust me.
Victoria?
Sure, no, Victoria Island. I don't browse our network. Sure.
Yeah, I be flash, oh. So, but I be so you. That get too fine.
Uh-huh.
So you could just give me the link. You go give me a contact. Only possible. I'll be seeing a lot.
Wait. Do you mean Victoria Island?
Yes, that fine girl. Now make her still go now.
Obiri Etiku.
He?
She.
Guy on the road. What are you?
Mister, say me the lie. I cannot lie to you now. Guy, check him ass now.
Victoria.
She's dead. She's just dead. I don't know how she died. I don't just understand.
So, guy, as it be so, yeah, it don't happen, no.
It don't be.
So, we don't forget about that matter. Let the sleeping dog lie.
Yeah, it's quite a bygone.
Okay, now.
Nah. All right. Kill our boss.
All right.
Victoria, where am I? But you are dead. Please, I don't understand. Please make me to understand. I'm scared. Where am I, Victoria?
Yes, I'm dead. Yes, it is Victoria. For the night, I came to your house. When I came, your mother refused to allow me to go. And we went to the party. But now we're going. We had a fatal accident. A very fatal one. That we all died. Everything got burned. After that, my spirit started leaving my body. Going to the place, I don't know. Everything I had, all my jewelry, all my clothes, oh, my phone, the iPhone I bought recently by his dad. My Geo sisters are the one using them. Everything I've been running after in this world, all are gone. Then he took me to the place called Air. The place that they have been preaching to me when I was on Earth. The demon took me to the place where those all who lied, are. Where they were cutting their tongue because of what lies. These are the shouts there. These are the cries there. Seeking for help. But all to no avail.
Victoria. You have been complaining about yours. I've been there for the past 20 years. Since 1999, I was there. I asked for rescue, but none came from my rescue. I asked for water, but none gave me water. I cried, but none came for my rescue. I don't put on short skirts. I don't put on trousers. I dyed my hair all around my ear. I am of a good behavior, a good attitude. Self-righteousness is what led me from life. Lost of this life, I cry, I shout, but none came for my rescue. A fellow beside me told me that she has been there since 1806. But none came to rescue her. Self-righteousness! Self-righteousness is what led me to hell. My pastor preached about salvation, preached about repentance. But my heart was far from God. My heart was far from God.
Hey, demon, this is a place of yet to lose sleep. How they cut their hands. Use rods to strain their hands. Don't lose this sexual immorality. Adultery. They took me to a place of being maggots, snakes, worms, and yet they went to your mouth and come out of your anus. Enter to your private parts and come out of your nose. That's very disgusting.
Then I begin to think of where all this pain will go. Then I remain bad. That is forever! Forever! It's not a place you might ask to be. It's not a place you will like to be. And it's not a place you wish to be. Because it's a place of a painful exit. The prayer of your mother, I'll be speaking for you.
That's why I came to tell you this.
No! Jesus Christ! Victoria! Victoria! Jesus, have mercy upon me! Have mercy upon me!
Koteza zile meno nagalie na maruze. I cannot know you by myself. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot go deeper by myself. Except you help me go, Lord. Konkiele mama sango, etele mama rukeza zile. Kule meni za zabaro na namine kate. Nananela lazaza kozina mami ne mirako yena kolamani nazazo emantote kamani